Hi everyone, Maria here. Welcome to my channel. Today we have a 20 minutes high intensity core workout focusing on the abs, obliques, and a bit of shoulders. You don't need any equipment, just bring a towel or mat to support your lower back or elbows. And before we get started, please subscribe to my channel below to follow up for more new, fun, and intense workouts. See you soon. Okay, everyone, let's roll the shoulders back and down. Face the mat. Start with small squats. Push your knees out wide. Push your hips back. Next time, we come down. Hands down and climb forward. Find your strong position. Then climb back. Squat. And come up. Do it again. We squat, brace your core, and then push your hands into the mat. Shoulders back. Great work. We're getting warmer. This time, come forward and stay. Shoulders back and down. Have a look at this. Right foot forward and back. Left. Let's speed it up. We go forward, back. Keep your body strong. Brace your core hard. Hands and shoulders still. Next time, knee forward. Great. Try to get as close to your chest as possible. Two more. Stay here. Great work. Shoulders back. Anytime you need, you can come down. You can relax. You can even do a child's pose. Have a look at this. So we rotate up to the side and slowly down. Find a strong position and reset. Up, up, down, down. Up. Up, down, down. So we're going a little faster, keeping the hips strong. Just a few more. One more. Next time, stay on one side and pulse. Pulse. Small pulses, pushing your hip up. Come down and change. Up, up. As high as you can. Come down and change. Great work. Can you lift up the higher? Change. Last time. Four, three, two, come back down, hold. Good work. Let's come around. Start working with the inner core muscles. Brace your core, push your lower back down to the ground. We'll be lifting up and down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Keeping your knees 90 degrees. Keeping your core braced. Especially when you lower your legs. No arching your lower back. Let's add the upper body. Up, up, down, down. Draw your chin. Good. Next. Time, 3, 2, 1. Breathe out as you pulse and keep your lower back down to the ground. Now it should start to feel. Stop. 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2. Just the legs. Alternating, keeping them 90 degrees. Good. We're gonna add up, down, up, down. So lift your upper body. Now it should start to burn your upper abs while you keep focusing on your lower back. Let's change. Up, down, up, down. So you lift up when the other leg is up. Let's combine. One, two. Great. Try to twist the whole shoulder up and feel the glutes start working. If you can, extend. How far can you extend? Can you twist more? Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, stay out. Just swing. Small moves. Keep the legs as straight as possible. 45 degrees towards the front. Few more seconds. Almost there. And stop. Breathe out. Now we have 3 minutes to focus on our obliques. So twist the legs into one direction. Maybe begin forward. Leave your upper body pointing towards the roof. Hands to the side. We will begin in normal crunches. So we come up and down, up, down, up, down. Breathe out, in, out, and in. Tuck your chin towards your chest. Triple pulse. 3, 2, 1. I love those triple pulses, don't you? Can you try to lift your shoulders higher? Remember to breathe. One more. Something new. Extend your legs. We go up, out, up, out. So you're lying on a meaty part of your butt. You're driving your knees up. If it's too hard anytime, drop the lower leg and just keep working here. You should feel in the upper side as you crunch. Last one, stay here and pause. 4, 3, 2, extend. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, extend. Four, come down. Let's turn around. Same thing, other side. Ready? Knees begin by the side. Upper body twist so it's pointed up. And we start up, down, out, and breathe in. What do you think? Can you push yourself to rise higher? We have it. Triple pause. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Getting higher. getting stronger. If you don't feel the side, try to twist your upper body more and come higher. Next time, in, out, in, out, in, out. Come on, come on. You can do it. Don't give up. Try to go higher. You got the pulses. Step up, up, up. 3, 2, 1. One more time. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And stop. Breathe. Great work, guys. Let's turn around and do some planks. So come into a strong plank position. Hover. Elbows on the shoulders. You can start up in your knees if you need to, or come up to your toes. Have a look at this. Out, hold, and in. Add the breath. Out, and in. A little bit faster. Out, and in. Out, and in. Two more. Keep your shoulders as still as possible. Let's add a jump. We go out, in, out, in. Good work. Keep your hips as still as possible. If you want more, try this. Out, in, out, in, out, in. Stabilize your whole core by bracing the start. One more. Hold. Great work. Round two. Out of two. You're halfway. Have a look. Out and in. Out. If you can, add opposite leg. Out. Hold. And back in. Out. Hold. Back in. How still can you be in your body when the foot and the hand is moving? You're doing a great job. This is not easy. Anytime you need, come down on your knees. Jump! Out, in, out, in, out, in. Come on. Stay strong here. Next time, if you can, extend your hand. Forward. Forward. Come on. Feel the whole body working. Two more. Let's finish off with a sprint. We go out, out, in, in. How fast are you? Don't give up. Stay with it. Can you let the other leg lead? Out, in, and stop. Woohoo! Last round. This is to max out. We're heroes tonight, right? So let's turn around. Lie on your back, brace the core, and lift up your legs. We begin one leg up, other. We have two rounds, both challenging, so that you become stronger. Just listen to the music. We are heroes tonight. Have a look at this. We come up and out. Up, out. Breathe out, breathe in and push your lower back down. Let's go faster. In, out, in, out. Come on, just a few seconds. You can do it. What about the lower of the legs? Yes, done. Stop. Breathe. This time, come out the steps. Lift your knees. Hands up. We go out, out. Same concept, but now try to keep your upper body strong. If it's too hard, you can anytime lower down the hands. Stop your breath. Have a look at this. 1, 2. 1, 2. If this is too hard, anytime drop your feet. Okay, if you want more, try to extend your legs. And hey, give yourself a huge applause. Amazing work. Love your efforts. Thank you very much for watching the video, joining, and see you soon again.